Alright, this is the part two of that first one. Just adding back into it. I sort of start up there and get the speed, but I don't care. See if I can get up on this. Last second, let's go. Let's wait. Pop! I'm gonna try this. This looks fun. Alright, we're getting close to the bottom. Cause we gotta do the... I want to try it up at the very, very start. We're going to start out steep. Oh, God. This actually looks pretty easy because I ski in real life. So doing it with skis is what I could do in real life. But I'd only go over, like, the ramps. Wouldn't, like, do anything impressive. Start up here, but not skis, but with a snowboard. Come on. Oh. Keep messing up on this ramp, on the rail. Some speed, let's pop it. Oh! Even get it. Yeah, boy. Oh, come on, man. He's got a nice board. Where can I look at? I got the Rainbow Six Siege one. It's honestly a pretty nice board. Think about it. Red Bull is the best. Oh yeah, I see how they're different now. Who is that?
Me.
I haven't tried the rainbow board in a while, so let's get it in. Ah, see how it was. Alright, that was okay. We're getting there. Come on. Oh, that'd be sick if we could do that the entire array. Like, it was just all rails. Oh! Dang it, dude. You know what? We're just going straight for speed. Nothing else. Might hit a ramp or two. Not a ramp, I mean a rail. Alright. I'm trying to get enough speed. Alright, now this is where we get the speed. Aw, oh, dang it, that wasn't the last one. Ooh, let's go.
Woo! I just ripped that ride apart!
Let's go, face, GoPro. I used to always do this. It was weird. I don't know why I did it. But now it's just weird because I can barely see. Oh. Well, since we're this far in, if you don't mind hitting that like and subscribe button, that would be appreciated. And hit that bell for notifications when a new video comes out. Yeah, they suck, but...